Morning students, in this video I am going to tell you about the partition of Bengal. The British always followed the policy of divide and rule. In 1905 they partitioned the state of Bengal on religious lines. The British said that this partition would make administration easy. Thousands of people protested against the partition. Because of this massive protest, the British were forced to reunite the two parts of Bengal in 1911. But it had already created a divide between Hindus and Muslims. The Congress showed its anger by starting the Swadeshi and boycott movements in Bengal in 1905. With the Swadeshi and boycott movements, the Indian goods became popular again. Swadeshi means of one's own country. And boycott means to refuse or say no. So, these movements meant saying no to foreign goods and buying things of one's own country. Until now, the fight for independence was fought by groups and associations, but a mass movement took place during the Swadeshi and boycott movements. Common people, including men, women, young students, and even peasants, joined it. People boycotted foreign clothes and goods and made bonfires of them. British government tried to suppress the movement. They jailed the protesters and their leaders and beat them. This angered the people. Finally, the British agreed to bring in some reforms. But soon after, the First World War broke out in 1914. The British asked the Indians to help them fight the war. The Indians helped, thinking that the British would make changes after the war ended in 1918 and give them their freedom. But instead, the British tried to strengthen their control over India. I hope this topic is clear to you all. Thank you. Have a nice day.